Weary woman, rest your head, lay in bed and light a cigarette. Antonia, don't you fall back to sleep. You have secrets you can hardly keep, or keep things you call your own. I saw you crying on the telephone. I had a train wreck epiphany, premonitions, present tense. And your past makes it all make perfect sense. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh my God, no. Oh no, oh no, oh my God. Now weary woman, you're forgiven for the life that you were living. But the memories flash like photographs, or a horrid piece of film makes forgetting even harder still. Oh no, and I'm an asshole and a critic, optimistic, sometimes cynic. But at the psychiatric clinic, they all told me I'd be fine. Just this life is never what I had in mind. Oh no, but time is telling the story of a wanderer, a man that is working it out, wondering what it's all about. Walking city streets where all his aunts and friends will meet, and tell of how the people speak, sensations hardly true. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh my God, no. My God, now weary woman, I confess, all the memories I repressed were just syphilitic strings of thought eating at my brain. Made me wonder if I'm going insane, oh no, or if I'm normal and life has made me this way. And who's to say but myself? I'm puffing smoke for my health. And the sorry part is that it doesn't even help. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh my God, no. Oh no, oh no, oh my God. Now weary woman, in the chapter of the sudden body snatchers, of the life-changing disaster, cut umbilical cords, and they both had their own room and board, and they still hated chores. Weary woman, rest assured that they're yours, and they left their native land and began to understand that the time we lost is sinking sand. And so unto you a son is born, a subversive act of God. You won't hold him, you'll just know he's your own.